was in my 30s then. Had made some money, lived with men. We'd lay us down to give and get beneath the white mosquito net. And since no counting had begun, we lived a thousand. Perfect.